The Science and Art of Fishing, brought to you by Z-Man. Featuring BASS Elite Tournament Professional, Casey Ashland.
No matter what part of the country you're fishing in, if you're targeting largemouth bass, you need a good selection of frogs in the tackle box. Frogs are unquestionably one of the best baits for late spring and fall action. There are dozens, if not hundreds, of different shapes and sizes. You've got plastic frogs, vinyl frogs, frogs with stringy feet, popping frogs, frogs with curly feet, and a whole lot of other different combinations. If there's one characteristic I look for in a frog, it's gotta float and it's gotta swim upright. When you work a frog, strikes often occur when you pause, then resume your retrieve. If you pause your retrieve and the frog is upside down or sinking, that's an unnatural motion. Some new materials, like this Z-Man Elastec frog, assures that it floats, but it also makes the bait virtually indestructible. This frog has 3 tournaments under its belt and shows no sign of wear and tear. Dang near bulletproof. As for where to fish a frog, don't limit yourself to grass or pads. You'll consistently catch fish tossing this bait up against the bank, into stick-ups, and over brush piles. Many frogs are pre-rigged, double hook, single hook, they're all good and they all have their place. Rigging an offset hook in this hard-leg frog is real easy to do. You can rig a frog like this Z-Man frog with one of the new style trigger hooks like this. If you insert the hook far back in the slot, the frog can be skipped along the water as if it were trying to escape. If you want a frog that dips his nose down and swims, simply insert the hook farther back in the slot. Gives it a little bend, work it nice and easy. This is deadly. Here's a fun way to fish a frog. Burn it across the top. Listen to what this hard-leg frog sounds like underwater. You think that won't turn Mr. Bass on? Think again. You can work a frog fast, creating quite the surface commotion. Slow down to mimic a natural swimming stroke, or pause your retrieve from time to time, and you'll be surprised how many strikes occur when the bait's at rest. And if you have a visible target, like a stick up, pause it right alongside, let the ring settle, and wham! The strikes in those situations are bone crushing, and the fish typically run bigger.
Hey, you wanna win big? Fish a frog on top. Chances of you coming out on top are a lot better.